Hi guys, I'm Galen and I'm at FDCI Lakmé Fashion Week Winter Festive 2021. I'm super excited because it's now time for some hashtag beauty talk. Let's get started. Okay, I have with me the very beautiful Dhwani Bhanushali. Joining me right now is Natasha Luthra. Joining me right now is the very beautiful Manasa. How are you doing? Say hello to Priyana Mehra. Miss Malini. How are you doing, Malini? Hi, Simran. How are you doing? With me right now is Anaita Shroff Ajajania. How are you doing?
Fabulous. And you?
Okay, quickly, I have some questions for you. Your first question. Lipstick or mascara?
Mascara.
Mascara.
Lipstick.
Mascara.
Lipstick and fake lashes.
Lipstick.
Lipstick or mascara?
Mascara for me.
Lipstick.
A pink pout or a classic red lip?
A pink pout.
Pink pout.
A classic red lip.
Pink pout.
Pink pout for me.
Red lip. I think a pink pout because that's what I'm wearing right now.
Pink pout.
Matte or glossy?
Matte. Depends. Matte.
Glossy.
Glossy always because it makes you sparkle.
Matte. Glossy.
Matte.
A look that takes a whole hour but you end up looking super glam, or a 2-minute touch-up and out of the door?
2-minute touch-up.
2-minute touch-up because less is more. I think more of a glam look.
2 minutes, easy.
One makeup trend you would never be caught wearing?
Too much makeup in general. I think those graphic liners, like I don't think I can do it. Maybe feather eyebrows?
Okay, I happen to see this makeup trend where people have these very wavy eyebrows. Never doing that.
And one makeup trend you wouldn't mind trying?
Sparkles, like, you know? Very like pigmented eyes, like, you know, red or pink, or like, I wouldn't mind.
And a makeup trend you wouldn't mind giving a try?
A glossy lids.
A neon eyeshadow.
I have recently tried to go without kajal. I'm wearing it today, but I'm trying to do the no kajal thing. It used to be my security blanket, but I think I look okay without it too, so I'm getting better about that.
Graphic eyes?
Maybe like those really dewy skin.
All that beauty talk and I still can't get enough. I know you guys are hooked just like me. Stay tuned and keep watching this space for more from Lakmé x Galen.